What's up, nerds, and welcome to the Wasteland. This is our review of Fallout 4. Fallout is known for its robust content and hundreds of hours of gameplay. And to be honest, I've only put 10 or 15 hours into it, so this is my review of the time I put in it so far.
We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Let's start with the story. While I haven't played much of it, Fallout 4's story instantly got me invested in the stakes it set up early in the game. While frozen in Vault 111, you come to just in time to see your wife or husband murdered and your son kidnapped. From there, you set off on a hunt through the wasteland to find your son's captors. To avoid spoilers, I'll just say the story tugs at your heartstrings as you watch your hero search for his missing son in a hopeless hellscape that is post-apocalyptic Boston. If I had one negative remark about this near-flawless game, it would be the graphics. They don't bother me personally, but they do seem a bit dated. And while exploring the wasteland, I did experience noticeable drops in frame rate and the occasional game crashes. The core gameplay mechanics are similar to its predecessor. It allows you to choose between third and first person, and at its heart is an action RPG. But under the surface is where Fallout 4 really shines. You start off in the most robust character creation the series has ever seen. It seamlessly allows you to select parts of your face and change them at will. Someone even made a freakishly accurate John Cena.
John Cena!
Fallout 4 has added to its immersiveness by adding an intricate gun and armor modification system. But maybe the biggest change is the ability to create or enhance your own strongholds throughout the game. Once a workbench is available in an area, you can simply hold down a button and add or delete countless items to your base, from power generators to your very own stores. Gone are the good and bad karma decisions. Now each choice you make will cause a subtle ripple effect throughout your game to avoid having to lean completely to one side and allowing you to make decisions more naturally. Companions are also back to aid you throughout your wasteland adventures, but let's be real, you're only going to use the dog.
I mean, come on, look how cute he is. Who's a good boy?
This game is all I'd hoped it would be and more. This game is definitely a purchase. In fact, why the hell are you watching this video? Turn it off, go out, buy it, and kiss your social life goodbye. And that brings us to the verdict. I give Fallout 4 a 9.5 out of 10.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love.
And that's my review. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe, and check out all of our other reviews over on our channel. Thanks for watching. I read the verdict, and I said, I give Fallout 4, and I thought I said, I give Fallout a 4 out of 10. Whoa. I was like, what did I do?
What did I do?
What did I do? Like, I can't change it.
It's like, no, it's in words. I have to say it now. That's how it works.
I'm Ron Burgundy.